I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have curbed that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Raid Mars Brasser, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Rock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Think that's sturdy enough to climb?
Aye. Good old dwarven craftsmanship.
Tyr was a friend to the giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The god of war often advocated for the giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Go! On your left!
Take it off, man! You've got this! Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Oh, there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here? Oh wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Fimble Winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimble Winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Nita!
On your left!
Incoming! Right side! Nita!
Hey, Father, up there. Find anything good up there?
Thank you.
Nista!
Things are everywhere. Did they cap those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach. Moving and the gates coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke. Especially where gods are concerned.
Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Go!
says you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir. It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Gotta get behind it. But how? You did it. What a draw. Father, up there. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look! There's a chain we can pull up there. Think you can uncover that geyser from here? Yeah. I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel.
Ah!
There's still the other chain to pull, but how are we gonna get to it? Lock's coming down. Something else we can hit?
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Hey, nice one. Can you see anything from that block?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect... Any others you find? Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body, and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why hold that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Hey, can we talk to you for...
We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
or fear him.